We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting and related medical terms as well, so make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. How do you say it? Erythema. Erythema. Pretty straightforward once you know. Erythema. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting words and names whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.